отметили, что мы не очень-то хотим углубляться.
You said that we don't really want to deepen into the essence of these questions, and if going back a bit, then in item 4, he said that not anyone who wants to approach the Creator can. And so, when a person already has a question, what is the meaning of life, then as if turns out that it's not everyone in this world can.
It was given to everyone living in this world. Any person living in this world can attain the Creator completely according to his kelim and according to his inclusion of his kelim with the whole kli of Adam Rishon. Every person can do it. The problem is that we look at people being in their beastly part, a tiny beastly part, and besides being in that beastly part, they're not connected to the rest of the people. The kli of every single person is his own dot, his own point. And out of that point, or dot, he connects to the whole kli of Adam HaRishon, to the whole of the infinite kli, and the whole of the infinite kli works on his point. And this is him. This is the man who is similar to the Creator. Now we're looking only at this black dot, and of course it's got nothing. Of course. This is why this little one will be great.
As a group, what will help us delve deeper into these questions and make a qualitative leap onto the next level?
Only to keep going together with us, and what we'll and repeat during the day what we learn in the lesson. Nothing else. Nothing. Otherwise, you'll be learning something marginal, and tomorrow you will have different thoughts and desires from what you need in order to get the next lesson, and that way you will disconnect from me. During the day, the group has to go over several excerpts from the morning lesson. It's very important. Not in order to philosophize, or just in order to know the general picture that we're learning about. You listening? To know the general picture. That's the main thing of what we are learning.